This time, the echogenicity got close to econormal, while the previously econormal lesion seemed to be now minimally hypoechoic and has bright echogenic foci. The left lobe is econormal. The lesion within has not changed since the previous visit.